Good evening, Grand Rapids. It's been a while, but we're glad to be back. And we're going to continue with three songs from one of my favorite old albums called Madman Across the Water. Leave all the world at war like a clown. He calls the child Jesus, 'cause he likes the name, and he sends him to the finest school in town. Leave on. He makes a lot to say. Spends days counting in a garage by the motorway. He's born a pup to a pump on a Christmas day. Then the day of time, take off a balloon and go sailing. This is the title song from the album, Madman Across the Water. All right, this is for all the young ladies here tonight. you feel like singing, sing along with this one. When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? You should have stayed on the farm. You should have listened to my old man. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up with you. I'm not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be singing. The blues, oh, 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 the dark of society. You can't plant me in your present house. I'm going back to my plow. Back to the Alamo, Alamo. I'm hot and I'm hot and I'm cold. Oh, I follow the side of my
see the clouds. 'cause I'm a rockin' man. I'm a rockin' man. Rockin' man. Yeah.
This is an autobiographical number from an album called Captain Fantastic and the Brown Dirt Cowboy.
Mm-hmm.
When I think of those eastern lights, muggy nights, the curtains drawn in the little room downstairs. Prima donna, Lord, you really should have been there. Sitting like a princess perched in her electric chair. There's one more thing, and I don't eat. Friends out there rolling around the basement floor. Ooh. Someone saved my life tonight, sugar babe. Almost have your hooks in me, didn't you, dear? You nearly had me roped and tied. But if I am, you're a butterfly. Butterfly, the freedom fly. Fly away. Fly away. A slip noose hanging in my darkest dream. I'm saddled by a hard soldier thing. Get the horn, I play my horn a day. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Devil, lift up till we go. I'm sleeping with myself tonight. Save the time. your presence like a coin in your mail. I am tempted and I'm spent with high treason.
Lovers out there tonight. Come on. How many couples out there? You're so shy. All right, this one's for all you lovers out there.
There was a time I was everything. the way you look tonight.
You look pretty damn good, baby.
Time to introduce the musicians on stage. And I'm so fortunate to have such a great band who I enjoy playing music with so much. So I'm going to start on the right-hand side of the stage on percussion and vocal, whose Roman name is Crashicus Nashicus, from Ohio. Mr. John Bullock features Mahon. On the opposite side of the stage, our keyboard wizard from Atlanta, Georgia, Cynthius Minthius, Mr. Kimballard. On bass guitar and vocals from Detroit, Michigan, Plinkius Plunkius, Mr. Bob Birch. On drums and vocals, an original member of the Elton John Band from 1969. Still playing and singing better than ever. From England, now living in Los Angeles, Bashicus Crashicus, Nigel Olsen. And last but not least, from Edinburgh in Scotland, now living in Los Angeles, on the guitar, banjo, soon, and vocals, Stromicus Numicus, Mr. Davy Johnston. Close the door and let me fly.
What have I got to do to make you care? What do I do when lightning strikes me? Now you wake to find you're not there. What do I do to make you want me? What have I got to do to be heard? What I say when it's all over? I'm sorry, seems to be the hardest word.
Goodbye, number three. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself with those around you crawl. They crawl out of the woodwork and they whisper into your brain. They said you are the treadmill and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you live your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to loan you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Thank you.
nurse was tough, the toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar and paid with the price you paid. And even when you died, oh, the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say, well, the narrow was found in the mood. And it seemed to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to pray to when rain set in. No one would like to know you, but I was just to be. Your candle burned out long before your legend never did. Goodbye, Norma Jean, though I never knew what all you had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawl. Goodbye, Norma Jean, from a young man in the 22nd row who sees you as something more than sexual, more than just down Marilyn Monroe. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever. Burned out long before your legend ever told.
I'm going to do a new song now. I've made a record with my hero in the late 60s, early 70s, someone who influenced my piano playing and just my whole way I approached writing songs, was Leon Russell. And I decided that he's been forgotten about, and I wanted to make a record with him. So I phoned him up, and we made this great record together, which I'm so excited about. And it's coming out in October. And it's so great when you get to make a record with the person you idolize. So I'm so grateful for that opportunity. This is one of the songs called You're Never Too Old to Hold Somebody.
Step away, don't give up that tune that you never could play. If you're folding your tent and the gas pipe's grown, if every bone rattles through nights all alone, well, you're tougher than leather, no burl up sack, not some hard scrabble weed growing up through the cracks. Don't you know you're never too old? You're never too old to hold somebody. Don't you know you're never too old? You're never too old to hold somebody. You're never too old to hold somebody. Don't think you're gonna out, don't flicker and fade. If you're gonna get lemons, yeah, well then do what they say. The wind makes you weary, oh, it knocks you around. Logs on the fire beat sunshine down. But you're harder than nails, no skinny old tie. You're still sharp as a razor, and I like you like that. Don't you know you're never too old? You're never too old to hold somebody. You're never too old. You're never too old to hold somebody. You're never too old to hold somebody. I could bet on a horse that I'm betting on you. You still got what it takes. You got nothing, nothing to prove. You're never too old. You're never too old to hold somebody. You're never too old. You're never too old to hold somebody. You're never too old to hold somebody. Somebody. Tell me there's an angel in your tree. Did it say it come to call on me? Getting things are just desperate in our home, yeah. Living in the parents, all the restless folks I know. Everybody now, bring your family down to the riverside. Let to the east see where the fat star got high. I'm the one that don't, the rich man is me. It's time to put the flame torch to the heat.
fall.
Yeah.
You've been an absolutely brilliant audience. I mean, you can't play badly when you've got an audience like yours. Thank you so much. Thank you, Grand Rapids. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily high. I don't have much money. Boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live.
I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind, gotta put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked out the bar. The verses, oh, they got me quite proud. But the stuff been quite kind. Well, I wrote that song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do. I forgot if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is what I really mean. You're not the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody. Don't mind that I put down the rules. How wonderful life is while you're in the world. Hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down the rules. How wonderful life is while you're.
I don't normally do this song, but I've been doing it in the last few shows because this thing I did in 1993 changed the course of my career. It gave me other things to do. It opened the doors to many other ways of writing music, and I'm very grateful for that because otherwise I wouldn't have never written Aida, Billy Elliot, Lestat, or whatever. So I want to say thank you again, and so great to come to places like Grand Rapids because it ain't always about Los Angeles, Detroit, New York City. It's about these places too, you know? And I love coming here, so thank you so much.
Step in to the sun. There's more to be seen that can never be seen, not to do, that can never be done. Some say eat of eternal, some say live and let live. But all I agree, as they join the stampede, you should never take more than you give in the circle of life. The wheel of fortune, it's the leap of faith, it's the band of hope to a final place. And some of us soar to the stars. Yeah, some of us sail through our troubles, and some have to live with the scars. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. Oh, but the summer of to fight.